guys. So I currently just woke up and decided to go on the road trip. So, and your best friend Truth and all that jazz, so let's go.
1, 2, 3!
Hey guys, so right now I'm just gonna show you what's in my carry-on. Basically the bag that's just with me the whole time in the car, so I'll show you. Deodorant. Apple charger, AirPods charger. AirPods. If y'all don't have them and you can get them, go get them. They're amazing. My rainbow limb pick and limb thingy. A hairbrush. I didn't brush my hair yet because my bag was in my bag. Okay, so story time of what happened last night. I'm so mad. So basically, I have two chargers or wires because I need it for my iPad, and I have two blocks, you know, and I have to use my other block for my Apple Watch or my AirPods charger. My dad's like, hey, can I borrow your a charger? And I'm like, I wonder, so hard to brush my hair. There's a picking them on it anyways. And I'm like, sure, because I thought he was borrowing it for the night because he did it last night. And I'm like, are you just borrowing it because I need it for this? And he's like, yeah, for real. I'm like, oh my gosh. So I'm trying to find my big fat block because I have a big fat block, but I can't find it anywhere. Like, I literally had it and now it's gone. Anyways, I'm gonna add this. Yeah, that's what's in my bag. That day I found another one, and then I have some gum because when you're going up in the mountains, we're going to Rio de Janeiro, New Mexico. When you're going up the mountains, your ears will pop. So, and I hate that feeling. Oh my gosh. Oh God. Guys, it's currently 9:16 and we're at the gas station, and now we're going to see you later.
The background noise.
I love these bottles.
My dad got me it, so.
And no, I do not wear a mask in the car. I was just in stripes, so I had to wear one.
For the listeners to figure that out.
Dr. Gold, thank you very much.
In a 2-week period.
Guys, so I'm currently in the car, and what's so weird about New Mexico, so our time is like 10:30. As we enter the state lines, it says welcome to New Mexico, like that, 10:39. But we're at the gas station, and now I'm gonna keep driving. Okay, mom, so this is a little story time for you. So basically, we were driving, and we stopped at this drives, right? And when we stopped, it was like me and Jack are going insane. Something like tore or ripped, or no, the car keeps beeping, and we're like, that's weird. So me and Dad are sitting in the car. We look over at Grandma's car because he's about to get out to see what it was, and the whole thing was tore off. And that's like, you did this. This isn't like someone sideswiped you. Like, this is like an impact. And and Grandma's just like, I'm shocked. And Dad's trying to push it up now. So that's where we're at, Mom.
Of Americans off the street.
Most police, again, if they're female pantsuits or dresses. We have all kinds of people in law enforcement who don't have special suits. Now, as for pulling people off the streets and kidnapping them, can you tell us where they're being held? Guys, such a low IQ spaghetti head. Can you?
Hey guys, we're here with my grandma.
We stopped having lunch in our car. We're quarantined.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're at Subway, guys.
Looks like
you
could use the restroom.
Yeah, we can't use the restroom.
Glad I went.
Say bye, Grandma.
The next town.
Learning, character,
hey guys,
faith, and freedom.
So
education and faith thrive in freedom. Freedom
station.
Requires an...
Okay, guys, so we're pulling over. Okay. We're pulling over. Sorry, I was talking to my grandma. She was pulling forward with their door open. Like, she doesn't even know her car's on. Anyway, we have to pull over by the gas station and eat in our car. Coronavirus. Oh. But yeah, so here's my food, guys. Yum yum. Hi, Grandma. Next stop, the cabin.
Well, what do you think of this?
We're okay. Here.
And so, if the Republicans were to bring.
Okay, guys. So I'm on the porch and. It's the craziest thing here because, so me and Jack were the only people unpacking the stuff because obviously my dad had to do some work and then my grandma is older, so me and my brother Jack kept unloading all this stuff and bringing it back, and sorry, I'm going down the stairs, and it was like pouring rain when we were doing it. We were like hustling, like trying to get out of the rain. We finally got it done. Went in the house maybe 10 minutes. No, it's probably like 5 minutes. I'm not even kidding you. All of a sudden, stops raining. Walk outside, not a trace of rain except for all the wet stuff. But yeah, so I'm gonna go down the river and show you guys. Oh my gosh, so you have to go down these steps. But I love it here. Like, when I go back to my hometown, you know, it's a small town. Not really anything exciting going on there, and stuff like that. So, sorry, I know that angles do matter, so I gotta keep it up here. But basically, I was like crying that we had to leave. Sorry, Mom. Okay, so I'm sitting down, oh my gosh, on these chairs, and look. And there's a little waterfall right here. Here, let me see if I can. I'm in my Crocs right now, so I don't know if I should do this, but you know, you only live once. Okay, I'm just gonna go over here and climb down from here. So, oof. Okay, so I'm gonna walk over here. I usually explore with my brother, but he's doing something right now. So, oh, there's a big stick. He'll probably like that. Everything is so vibrant here. Like, look at my shoes. They're not that vibrant. Oh gosh, I thought that was a fish on the thing. It's a rock. I'm not supposed to be doing this. There's a river. I don't know if I should be doing this. I've said that millions of times. Still, I'm doing it. Okay. I don't really want to drop my phone, but there's a good view. We usually ride down the river. It's really fun. Okay. That was fun. Retreating now. Retreat. I'll probably get my brother to film me so I'm not dropping my phone. And I'd be in tennis shoes, obviously. But yeah. So usually the river is a little bit higher than this, so. So I'm here gone away. Me and my brother always try to cross and get on there, and that's where we stay. Okay, so let me show you some more stuff. I know it's just 2 minutes long, but I hope you guys are entertained by this. And I'll have to show you all our room. There's our little fort we created over the years, all the kids that go here. Because this is a family cabin. But usually we go by ourselves because antisocial. Right here is a bench that we made. I did not make this. Our family crew did not make this. But it's really cool that they did that. I did not build that fort. I don't go here that most often because we are like in Texas. So we are kind of far away from it. But the people that go here all the time aren't, and they're retired and stuff. So, and their kids are like 4 and 3, so whole family story here. But I'm panting. I gotta go to the restroom. So I'll sign off, and then, I mean, not sign off, show you our rooms very, very soon. Okay, guys, so we're in the cabin. You've already seen it, but I'm gonna skedaddle upstairs. See, there's a bear. Every time I go upstairs, I'm always still scared of it. Don't ask why. Oh my gosh, I almost tripped. This is my grandma's room. Let me show y'all our room. Ta-da! This is my room. That boy sus. Get the punk, that's a must. I don't trust. Oh cool, okay, oh cool. In Tokyo, I'm with my goals. My shoes are no need for pool. Oh my gosh, guys, it's literally raining non-stop. Like, literally. So I couldn't, like, film anything. But look at the river now. It's been raining for about 30 minutes to an hour, probably. And it just stopped, and me and my brother went to ski. I filmed a scary TikTok, but he said I have to watch one more TikTok, and then I'll be down there. So I just filmed the first part without him. So basically, this is the behind the scenes, I guess. So basically, we have to, he's like a serial killer, and I'm going to my old family cabin. And yeah, so that'll be fun. I just want to go down to the river. I want my brother to come, but he said, I'll just watch his one TikTok and I'll be out there. He's not out here. I keep thinking a car is coming. Don't ask why. It's kind of cold out here. The water looks brown now. Oof. There's no way I'm crossing that. Let's just see if it's, oh my gosh. Let's see if it's cold. It's actually pretty warm. Oh my gosh. I should have put my foot in it. Why is it so cold on my feet? Okay, we're gonna try to go over this. You know what? No. We're not, oh my gosh. Full on a sinkhole. Okay, I'm gonna try to get up there safely, and yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go a different route. So I'm gonna go private property. I think it's fine. There's a well, there's sewer. Let's see. Why am I up here? Private property. Should I jump from this height? Probably not. I'm just gonna sit, jump, be Gucci. Okay, guys. I love it out here. That boy says, get the pun. So much. Remember how that was white? Like, that's how much it rained. But literally, I'm gonna go get my brother, and maybe we'll even explore a bit. Okay, guys, we're in the cabin, and me and my brother were exploring for a while. Me and my brother were exploring for a while, and then my dad came out there, and we had a lot of fun. But anyways, I'll see you guys soon. Say bye, Jack.
Dropping deuces.
So just chilling. And get brisk tea. Not sponsored. I do get hurt a lot. Ooh. Oh shit. Almost fell down the stairs. Ow! Ow! Ow!
My bed.
Jack, this is our bed. Ow, stop it, please. What was that? Stop. Thank you.
This is my only problem with low slanted roof. Me being a tall person, if I try to get out the window, oh, so pretty. I hit my head. if I forget that it's a low slanted roof, like, see how small the bathroom is? Nobody getting through
there. There's a window in there
that's
covered up.
Peace. So we're probably going to eat soon, so I didn't film that much today. I'll definitely film a lot tomorrow, because tomorrow's a full day. And then Sunday, my dad has to leave, and we're staying till Wednesday, or longer, we don't know. If we feel like it. Okay, see you at there. Grandma. Anyways, my foot hurts so bad because I stepped it on a brick. And anytime I move it without having a shoe on, it pains me to walk. So, I'm still so scared. See how steep these stairs are? Like, it's really hard for me to walk down. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh! Whew, survived another day. This is a filming opportunity. So basically, me and my brother are down the steps, and my dad's throwing pine cones at us. What is Jack doing? Is he trying to race up here? Go, Jack! End it!
11 seconds.
Let's
see you, baby.
Okay. So basically, my dad and my brother just went out to get us some food. So let's see.
Yeah. Where's this lot?
Okay, guys, so basically, I'm really tired. So I'm gonna go to bed and see you guys tomorrow. Guys, I just decided to end off the video right now. And so stay tuned for part 2 tomorrow. I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.